Yeah.
I feel good.
Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. Mars here and
Sun.
In today's vlog, we are making chewy donut. I'm making chewy donut and she's making
churros.
Yes. So chewy donut versus. So okay.
Ito yung mga ingredients na gagamitin ko, guys. Mayroon tayo ditong asukal, bread flour, glutinous flour, at saka asin, instant yeast, cooking oil, at saka fresh milk. Natin yung asukal. Ayan, at saka yung yeast. Mix lang natin. Hintayan natin ito at least mga 5 minutes. Bread flour. Saka yung glutinous flour. Asin. Yung naihalo ko na yung gatas at saka mantika. Kaya masamasahe lang natin yung konti. Okay guys, pagkatapos ng isang oras, ito na. Ang laki na siya. Malaki na ito. Oh, but so dark sa... Okay, shoot. The color is so... Ito yung churros niya, guys.
Churros.
Churros. Oh, ang sarap mo. Hold, hold, hold. I will tell. I didn't wash it.
I guess.
Tingnan niya yung churros. Churros. So, where's the camera? Ito. Oh, churros.
Crunchy outside, soft inside.
Sarap siya, masarap.
Ito guys, ito na yung donut.
Ang cherries niya, isa na lang natira. Yun na, ubos na. Hanggang dito na lang yung video natin, guys. Maraming salamat sa panonood. See you on my next vlog. Bye!
Masarap siya. Nilagay ko na ang asuka at saka cinnamon.